Hey guys, today's video is going to be a review on this product by Derma E. This is the Skin Lightening Cream. I picked this up at Walgreens for around $20. You can find this at several other drugstores like Walmart. I also saw it at Ulta as well as websites online. So on the back it says, apply in the morning and evening to clean bare skin for best results. Use twice daily for at least 3 to 4 weeks. Here's what the product looks like. It is a yellowish creamy color. It's really lightweight, really easy to apply. I apply this every day, twice a day. I've noticed a big difference in the appearance of my skin with this product. I do have a lot of darkness from acne scars and breakouts, and I really like to use a product like this. It really helps to balance out my skin tone. I've been using this for 2 weeks and I've seen a big difference. A lot of the acne scarring that I have is starting to fade away. My skin tone looks a lot more balanced. So basically what I do is I apply this to my skin after I apply a serum, and then I go ahead and apply a moisturizer. This is really lightweight. It doesn't compromise the other products that I use on my skin. It also gives me a really nice base to apply makeup. So I am wearing this right now and it hasn't compromised my makeup at all. This is a really easy product to use. I put it all over my face and then I make sure to blend it in so that it balances out my skin tone. How you choose to use this product is completely up to you. It's all about preference. You could either use it as a spot treatment or you can use it all over your skin. I'm using it all over my skin. I do have so much darkness to deal with right now that I need it to balance everything out. It's a really easy product to use. It's a little bit more pricier for the drugstore, but I think it's really effective. It hasn't irritated my skin. It doesn't dry my skin out. It doesn't leave my skin looking red or patchy. So I really like it for that reason as well. I would definitely recommend checking this out if you're looking for something that's going to balance out your skin tone and help fade dark spots. This is a really great option. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.